main focus is to come up with a bag. Ain't gonna be no slacking, ain't got time for none of that. Put it in their face, fuck it, they already mad. Disappear while I'm stacking and they be like, where you been?
What's up, vlog?
And I get my hair done tomorrow.
You doing it today?
I get my hair done tomorrow, so y'all.
No, I'm just vlogging my Birmingham trip. I mean, Alabama trip.
Oh. I get my hair done tomorrow, so y'all don't mind.
Yeah. I mean, it's
camera
looking
junky. Oh. What's up, vlog?
What's
up? And we back in again with another video. And we got WM Nation. Okay, WM Nation. Anyway, so this is, we leave Friday, so however you want to count that, you count that just like that.
Up in this joint.
Her performance was Saturday. Lost every single last one of my clips in Texas because my phone got stolen. So this time I'm going to keep up with my phone. This is not the hair I'm wearing. We gotta wear a deep wave and stuff. So I mean, it ain't nothing that I really lost on there, but my Texas footage, because I had Google Photos. Say it backed up all my stuff besides the Texas stuff. Like, how you gonna back up everything else but not the Texas stuff? Like, come on! And that vlog was so good, y'all. And I say I had everything. Anyways, but yeah, that's all I have to say. We crashing little girls practice because we need to practice on stands, and that's it. And I'm gonna catch y'all back either when I get out the house or tomorrow when I do my nails. I already started on them. Yes, I do glue on, because baby, who finna get their nails done and mess them up in the performance, and I'm gonna have to take them all off, like, and I'm not gonna get a feeling like, bye. I started today, and is that a problem? It's my vlog.
No, that's your problem. Vlogmas started yesterday.
I'm not doing Vlogmas. Who got time to post? Who got time to post 24/7?
Girl, that's your problem.
Dang it! Hold up. Who the one who asked for my footage in Texas?
Hey, I want to too.
You're such a friend.
Y'all, practice was good today. Some of us came. We crashed little girls' practice. But we at McDonald's right now.
Girl, put me in there because I'm fighting. Baby, you need to send me this video too.
Shout out.
And my sister driving. I say WM Nation 24/7.
Nice.
Period. And I'm almost done with the intro too by me.
Our second video.
Like, what?
Oh, we can't look at our kids.
WM Nation.
Open it up. Like, that's me. And Michael. So this man walked up to the window. Our windows, now he just walked up to the window and started tapping on his window. Like, ma'am. Do you know COVID going around, sir?
Ooh, tell him, because that man was.
Hey, y'all. So, I don't know if y'all can hear me, but I'm in first period. And my first period is freaking PE. And I'm not getting in that camera because I'm tired. Because it's like, we finna do PE at 8 o'clock in the morning. Well, I just turn my camera on and I face the wall. Like, sometimes I get in. But, bro, I'm so tired. Yeah, but I'll see y'all. And then I'll see y'all.
Okay, I don't know if y'all hear me, but we had some practice. I'll be scared to fly on my camera because he be getting mad. Well, he don't get mad, but he be giving it that face. When he give you that face, you know, to drop. When I drop, get it together. I'm going to get some clips from Winnie from yesterday practice and put it up here. I'm going to try to get something to that practice, but if I don't, then I just don't. Period. But it's still going to be a little vlog.
You can see my face oily and stuff. Technique that JK said is water and Vaseline, and he's been working on my skin. Like, I be using my soap tools like sometimes, like once a week, but period.
Girl, you wanna get in the cut?
Look like.
Okay, y'all. Ooh, I look so weird up in these. Let me turn around this up. Okay, so we just got out of practice.
When I tell y'all my body hurts so bad, like being a majorette is no joke. Especially with the coach I have, no joke. I'm finna get my nails done, like, at the nail shop. I don't know if I explained this, but I'm explaining again. I didn't get my nails done at the nail shop because, like, when I dance, if they pop off, I'm gonna be mad because I just paid money for that. But I just did glue on, and it already popped off. See, my nails would have popped off in practice. I would have been highly upset if I would have paid for that. I mean, I paid for this stuff, too, but not as much as I would have paid for in the shop. But practice was success today. I'm so excited to go out of town. We're going out of town tomorrow. Catch y'all either when I get back at the house or tomorrow when I'm getting my hair done. Yeah, so I'm packing. Jennifer's here. She knocked out. Anyways, I'm just packing right now for the trip. I was going to pack yesterday, but I honestly forgot about the trip, like a little bit. These are my stuff. These are my team shirt and my jogging pants. Yeah. But they're comfortable though, no cap. I don't know if y'all can hear me, so I'm just turn my fan off, but I'm just gonna clean out my bag real quick because I want my bag to be light as possible. I first was gonna do all the categories, but we're not doing all the categories anymore. So I just got my cocaine, my Safari 2.0, my Safari, and my J because three categories now. And the reason why I got my Safari 2.0 because what if somebody else needs it? This is arcade. Just put it like this.
Okay, go ahead, get the directions, and take the test.
So I'm in second period right now. An assignment to do. I'm finna try to hurry up and finish packing my like dance stuff. I'm doing my assignment. And that's it then. After I'm doing my assignment, I'ma pack my real clothes. Or I'ma do that like 5th, 6th or whatever when I wanna do it. So now I'm finna submit my work. We'll do it. Not me. I got all this other work due. So, yep. Anyways, my phone froze. I don't know what's going on with my phone, but she's currently doing my hair. She almost done. And I'm going to insert the TikTok that I did. Well, I'm not done with it, but if it's still, like, in my thing because I turned my phone off, then I'm going to show y'all. She almost done with my head. She finna just lay down.
I
kinda
like it.
I wish my mom would've got a long closure. Because it's like this part keep, like it's more curly than the real hair. I mean like the, you know, this part. City girls make them wish like Ray J. Let me talk to her. All these niggas wanna fuck JT. They do. Hellcat, this a SRT. Pull up G-Wags, it's 3. Make a 55 suck, they T. He want a menage with a new body. Man, you niggas can't fuck with me because I came from the bottom. Y'all, she just finished right here. Don't mind that stuff on the wall is tape. I gotta get it off. But, so, she done. I'm gonna fix up my edges, though. But she just finished, and I just plaited it up because I don't want it to get, you know, frizzy and stuff like that. And I'm finna just lay it down up here. What's up, y'all? So, I'm finna insert some clips.
Unless my GPS just took me to the wrong place.
Insert some clips that I did on Snapchat, and it's so pretty. But I'm with one of my Fab 5 folks. Period. Wait. Get some.
Yeah, let's tap. Because this thing's written Birmingham home. It's at 5 hours. Don't record. Yeah.
And we're gonna stop at the store and we're on our way to Birmingham. Well, 12 hours outside of Birmingham. Anyways. Yeah, I don't mind my hair, but we just got into this gas station. She's gonna use the restroom. Oh my god, I was so tired, y'all. Like, this is just, I need to tell you, just all black.
with these shoes.
Like a 3-year-old had my phone.
Look at the building with the Christmas tree.
Away from the hotel, and I'm just gonna catch y'all when I get there.
Made it, we just made it, y'all.
I'm trying to burn soup, but the hotel right behind us, you can't even see. Yeah, but we just pulled up, and we finna get our bags out and go up in there.
So excited! Oh my gosh.
We in the hotel now. I took some pictures, but T so short.
I feel like nobody should take them. Y'all got to hold the picture.
I
don't want to.
Oh, she already sent in the check.
No, I'm talking about like.
Oh, yeah.
Like the world. Like
that. Ooh, the head all crooked. They need to tell me. Anyways, but. Y'all, look at that tree. It's so pretty. That is just so pretty. Anyway, but my hair keep getting creaky. Oh, yeah. I love it. But, yeah, we just, like I said, we got in the hotel. I think she's still waiting to check in. And we trying to see where everybody at. These my lashes, my eyebrows. Too far in the joint. Who you know? I'll wait. Period. Still, we came back down because I don't know if I recorded it, but we end up.
What's the booty for me?
We end up getting the wrong room, so I think she finna go see if it's the right room before we go up there. And then I'ma catch y'all either when we in the room or getting some food, or you know, you just go see me when you see me, okay?
This is our room, y'all. Ain't nobody else sleeping in here. That's what y'all wonder.
This is our bathroom. This is our shower. Our shower fire, no cap. No kids.
Hey,
no
y'all kids. Y'all can't leave out here without y'all
masks on. And then this is our room. I'm going to show y'all like when we really come back, like when we turn the lights on and stuff. And it's like, it's humongous, bro. Like humongous.
Turn the light on.
Lady, she gave us two rooms. Lady gave us two rooms.
Oh, there is a light.
Oh. I forgot what mama said. That's all I know. Okay.
They messed up.
Yeah, and we didn't even pay for one of them, but period. So I'm going back to the car because I left my notebook up here because I got to turn in my essay and I got to do my other teacher's work. They finna take some pictures. I already took some pictures. I'm going to show y'all, but I don't really like them. But they straight though. They straight though. I don't even know where my pencil is. To be honest with you guys. To be very honest. Oh, it's over here. They are my stuff on the seaside. Okay. After seeing the show Bring It, my mom asked me, did I want to do majorette? And she found out there were teams in Memphis. Whew. After my mom asked me, I said yes. Then she ended up taking my sister to a majorette team and not me. And I said, how are you going to ask me if I want to dance and don't take me? And then so on and so forth. And that's just a little bit. All right, I'm going to go. Clink, clink. Y'all, my lashes look fine, okay? Finna take them off, though. What is that? Y'all see that? Wait. Is it from my head or something? What the heck? Y'all see that? I know y'all. Wait. Y'all see that stuff right there? Like, what the heck is that? Let me double lock them joints. Okay, period. Y'all heard that go off? Period. Trying to walk back up in here. Yep. I don't know why I keep putting this hat like every time I come out, but I just love looking at it. It's like, look at this. It's on wrong, but
He's just on fire. I run right here by the elevator. Every time we get a hotel room, it be by the elevator. And it just be like, period. Like, she doing her work. Miss Ugly.
Environment. The good news is there's a solution.
So my mama took the wrong turn, and like, these houses are so pretty, and every street you turn on is like lights, 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 lights. They even decorated their trees with little lights. These houses are so pretty.
Grinch.
Well, we finna go get her pizza, and then we finna give me some food, and then go back to the hotel.
But I don't know which way I'm gonna be turning.
So she just stopped to get her pizza. Like I just said, she just went in. Y'all, I'm so excited for tomorrow. So excited, so excited. But we got full stand. It's like back to back, and I got asthma, so I'm scared I have to sit out on the stand. And I know that's gonna be like hard on the formations and my teammates, but they know their spots. And if you mess it up, well, it ain't gonna mess it up, but like, I mean, my health come before anybody. So if I can't breathe, I can't breathe. I'm not gonna pass out because of them. So okay, so we just got back in the room from getting us something to eat. Yeah, I got me some McDonald's. But I'm gonna keep doing my schoolwork and get back to y'all either like when I'm doing T-lashes or tomorrow. I don't know.
Yep.
So we're in our coach room. Girl, don't do that, JK. Didn't you say I forgot to vlog?
Baby, I started blocking Instagram.
Y'all, when I tell y'all, we is not to be played with tomorrow. We is not to be played with tomorrow. And you already in it.
What is that name? Her daughter. She's so rude.
Y'all probably made me
terrible. Miss WM Nation back in the club once again. Girl, when I tell y'all, she act like these are kids for real.
Hey,
ain't putting not nail one of them out.
One up. they're recording me.
Get out there, Diddy. You got here.
Everybody who just left your room.
So we just stopped practicing. And I'm finna get in the shower.
What's up, y'all?
And we made changes stuff, so we gotta keep going over our stuff. Last minute changes, but we still got happy by tomorrow, so. Bye. See y'all in the morning, cause it's 1:03 and we gotta get up at 8:00.
Where is my bag?
Whitney.
See, you just see, seems like you're the problem.
Where are I going?
Take me to McDonald's or fucking cook.
Whitney. Whitney. The real WM Nation. I ain't do nothing, but I just brought my hair. Who's looking good? Jackie, I like that little scheme at the girl. With the water Vaseline. Yeah. Watch my face. I use my soap like twice a week or once a week sometimes. But, yeah. These bumps gone already. Period. But I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow because Winnie really hungry and she just keep cursing. It's
Like, every time I do this, I always forget to record, y'all, but see, I gotta focus on getting ready first. But, I finna take these braids out, and I finna put on, I finna do my eyebrows, and put on my lashes, and I'll get back with y'all, because I can't record this, because I ain't got nowhere to sit on my phone, so, bye. So, I honestly forgot to get back with y'all, but we ready now. It's my hair. I only put just a little bit of water in there. Most of it moves because I don't want that wet, drenched look.
Then now you got to double time take,
no? No. Oh, my breathing treatment. Whoo, hot though. I left the one thing that I really needed. Y'all, I forgot my life.
Tia gonna be back here to show you.
We're gonna show out, and it's on period.
She
just
don't
need all right, I mean, my bag don't feel so.
You got the same hair they got. The no
y'all, brand. I really like this hair.
The no brand. Because you'll look better like this. Now, how much is your?
200.
It's way, way better. The closure part. But, oh, we're going to get in the car. And, yo, I'm going to get back with y'all. Y'all, so.
Then now you gotta get out
and
off of that and
come
and sign this stuff.
I ain't finna sign. Let me get my stuff. We gotta sign this stupid thing. Like, why?
That's
all the problem.
She already got
my sign. Like, my signature or what?
Yes, your signature.
Okay. When y'all come back, just follow, like, go straight back to the end of that where those that wall right there, and go to the right.
I finna get my bag. Y'all, Kim just staring at me like he said awkward, awkward. Okay, y'all, so we are not, and I'm not supposed to be on my phone, but I'm trying to get y'all some footage. That's some footage. Oh,
I'm sliding in right quick. I got to try to move back.
Okay, so I'm going to the phone.
Hold on, here you go. I got stones on my neck, white blood on my set, white water on my wrist, put glitter on my...
So I gave it a tip. Anyways, y'all, so we just got finished marking the floor. I would have recorded, but we was kind of just all over the place. But you see what I do good. Anyways. Girl, I say y'all every time. I really got you yesterday, no cap. All right, y'all, so y'all can't wait till I get a camera because it's gonna be so much like better quality. Oh, my makeup didn't come off under my eyes. It was just like so dark up under there, y'all. But we out on this football field. It's so freaking sexy. Mississippi Pride. Wait, is that a song though? Say it one more time. We in Alabama. What? The Vibes.
With the what?
With the Vibes. With the what?
The Vibes.
Hear me?
Hold on. We in Alabama with the Vibes.
Hear me? Ready or not? Ready or not? Yeah, the judges right here. So we on the side. Bro, I wish you would have performed out here. I would have had a vibe, no cap. Girl, this feels so sexy. Like, girl, make you want to and a.
Little hoes getting to it right now.
Period. Okay, y'all, it's just too fresh in the game. And then I just practicing. Cause yeah, we finna kill them hoes. Period. But let me tell y'all. Y'all better press that subscriber. Y'all see us. We stay clean.
What is up? Wait,
I'm supposed to be on the phone. Girl, this not my phone.
Oh, don't mind my hair. Let me put this down, but I'm so sweaty. But ooh, we, when I say how we did that.
Yeah, they did so good for
you. Yes, we did that. Okay, y'all, so we're going in to see our coach battle.
Okay, we can run out the flow. Run, Diddy, run. Come on, girl. Come on. Now you run fast.
Y'all give it up for the Elite Stars of Nashville.
Chrissy.
Y'all, so we went on our custom football.
Now coming to the floor.
The people at the gym they performed, then our coach, and then my sister performing with my coach too. That's
her
coach too.
Miss
Neva. I'm trying to get some footage of Diva's Olive Bread, but if I can't, then I just can't. But I'm pretty sure I can get some footage. I don't know if y'all can hear me, so I hope y'all can hear me like this. But I thought we were gonna do this. Y'all can hear me better now, but we out on the track, period. Again, once again, out on the track. Yeah. I could really be a rapper, no cap. No kizzy. That's what they be saying. She just did a walk on. So we went on coaches battle. My sister's performing, period. Miss J set in the cut. And then we have a wannabe J set.
Hold on, say 1, 2, 3, 4 again?
Yeah.
Say 5, 6 or what?
Yeah, count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Stop.
Yeah. 4, 5, 6.
Thank you.
grand champion. These are all our trophies.
And that's on period. Period. Oh, my, oh, I was so ugly.
Whitney.
And my sister and them, they won coach battle.
Let's get our.
Anyway, so we won grand champion.
What's up? And
T, we had a tiebreaker for stands, and T won, period.
Hey, y'all, sorry to call me, but we had Papa Do's or Papa Dugs, however you want to say it. Right. We just, I feel like it's going to be a long way, y'all. And it's so nice here. We done went to three different places, y'all. At first, we was at Chili's. Then we went to Papa Duck's, Papa Do's, however you want to say it. And then we went to this other seafood place. Now we're going to Five Guys because they're talking about an hour away, and I'm tired, and I'm home.
Five Guys. Oh, you ain't getting no McDonald's. You just going to Five Guys, right?
Yeah.
Girl, okay, well, I took my last time, y'all, but this is the end of the vlog, the other vlog. I was going to record tomorrow, but that's the parents. Like, ain't nothing really finna happen. We just finna see them and go.
I'm Oprah, Mom.
Well, I guess I'll record tomorrow. I ain't lie tomorrow, okay? Okay, nah. Oof. I said I was going to end the vlog. We up in the store.
We got from okay, put two back.
Late night store run to Circle K.
Period.
With
the
gang. Period. That was the morning time, guys. It's the morning time. Okay. Anyways, my lip cracked again. Like, what the heck? But they wanted me to vlog today, too. So I'm going to vlog today, too. Why you do your face like that? Anyways, my back hurt. I don't know if I told y'all, but I cracked my phone, but. We at this gas station waiting on our coach to freaking.
She looks so good in slow stands.
Yes, like, especially that slide down. I can't slide in the bag looking at Jaya.
Yeah, she looks so good in slow.
But at first we was in the car with my mama, but we was like, we want to get in the car with our coach, so we jumped out and he don't even know that we finna rob him. And then my mama and them left. That was from we parked right here, but she left now. Go tell him that we out here. Y'all, when I tell y'all she is obsessed.
Oh, damn,
Bobby,
don't do this.
She walked fast. She was like, he's so fine. So we at the gym right now. We in a different room. I tell y'all, chocolate cup crust is out of bed. So good. But. Anyways. I wish we had the same room yesterday because they're so freaking loud up in there. They ain't good. And they seen that girls keep looking at this boo. Sorry. But yeah. Today is Trans Battle. Creative. Stand Battle with the Twist. The parents gonna go on. I'm recording so you guys can see. I'm so excited. So excited.
So excited.
So excited.
So excited.
Girl,
did you get the parents?
Girl, I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna probably see him again. Who said my name? Girl, I thought you was a parent. I was about to say, ooh, okay then. Period. Anyways, I'm gonna get back to y'all when they performing. And but I'm gonna show y'all their pictures after. She's trying to put a butt in the camera. Okay, bye. And how is y'all picture gonna be like that? The strokes will take a picture, and I tell y'all they take 24/7 pictures, and I'll be the same.
did their thing, period, as they should. They did better on the floor than at practice. But make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell so you can get notified every time I post a video, period. Guess what? And that's on period. That's on period. Anyways, bye.
My main focus is to come up with a bag. Ain't gonna be no slacking, ain't got time for none of that. Put it in their face, fuck it, they already mad. Disappear while I'm stacking, and they be like, where you been?